Hey guys, my name's Ty and I'm here with my buddy
Scotty.
中文名人，酷国庆。 Today we're gonna tackle a fun issue in China that us foreigners come across all the time, and that is
staring.
Whoa! Chinese people love to stare.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. And what we mean here is they love to stare at foreigners. Especially, I think, in certain areas of China. We're in the city of Dalian. It's not a small city. 7 to 8 million people.
Be honest with you.
Stares all the time here. I think
it happens
less.
I think you could draw an equation of like the smaller the place that you're in, the more stares that you're going to get.
I think the younger generation has more awareness on this, is less apt to stare.
Yes.
Whereas the old people just don't give a
No, not at all, not at all. It's no holds barred black belt staring.
Does it make you angry?
It used to initially make me angry. Sometimes it'll still make me uncomfortable. Sometimes now I think it's kind of laughable. But you know what I found? Actually, the best thing to do if somebody's staring at you and it makes you feel uncomfortable, then you 主动地打个招呼, like, hi, hello,
you know,
just
you?
To kind of let them know that I'm aware that you're effing looking at my face.
Now let's go ask some people on the street what they think about staring.
Hello。会啊，当然会啊。啊，会会会。好看应该会看吗？嗯，还好，应该会看一眼。但之前我也在国外生活过，其实我到现在国外都大家都一样。我会看的一眼。啊，会啊，会的。会的。那我会很好奇的跟你聊。会。
那我们很多外国人就觉得是很多中国人都盯着我们看，这会是什么？
盯着看，就感觉你们长得很帅，嗯，我特别喜欢你们。
因为这个地方还是黄种人比较多，见着新奇，其实，嗯，还是比较好奇。
没事，你先说你的。
管。
这个很正常嘛，看见和自己不一样的，多瞅两眼，正常。
可能很多中国人就是没见过外国人，就有一种好奇心，可能有这种心理，我觉得是，可能会有吧，还行吧，反正只是跟我们长得不太一样，然后我们就多看了一眼而已，或者是没有什么就是恶意啊或者怎么也好，只是看一眼，因为跟我们长得不太一样。不，这个是一方面是出于好奇吧，一方面是出于友好，因为看见一个外国人比较好奇。
那你会不会觉得这种好奇的方式有一点不礼貌？嗯，可能有一点点，但是我们觉得，不是不礼貌，就觉得，就反正不是那个意思，就是比较稀罕你们嘛。
哎，其实不太礼貌，但是因为人都是很好奇的嘛，因为毕竟没见过，对吧？
其实不是特别礼貌，不太礼貌，我觉得不太礼貌，确实是不太礼貌。这个算人的本能吧。
但是他不礼貌，但是我觉得他是人的本能，正常。我个人为可能会有，可能会有，就是如果盯着看啊，或者是稍微有些不尊重，可能是。但是我不会，因为我觉得还好，我对外国人不是没有多大好奇。有一点，有一点。
但是你不是这么多。
不是，我的意思就是说，可以看他一眼，但是不要一直盯着他看，对不对？然后他已经走远了，你还在这看，我就觉得这样不礼貌。但是你可以这样看一眼，然后。 觉得他很帅，比如你，太会说话。看是怎么看，如果只是看一眼，我觉得还没有问题。但是如果盯着人家看，或者是上眼睑看，那就觉得没有礼貌了。
可能有点吧，但是我不会盯着一直看，我可能会上去打个招呼。盯着看一直看会很不友好，我感觉。
会，
多少有点。
Those are good answers. I liked what we heard.
I thought so too. In fact, I felt like everybody was really honest with us. Basically, it really made sense is that, look, you know, you guys are different than we are. We don't have much experience with foreigners, so of course we're going to look a little bit, but we don't mean anything rude by it.
Yeah, there was no, they even said, oh, maybe it is a little bit rude, but that's not what we mean. You know, there's not, it's not intentionally rude. So it's really good. It was, the people were really sweet. And I think every city is going to be different for sure. Like, in Dalian, there are less foreigners here and people are a little bit more curious. Like,
yeah, I mean, you go to Shanghai, Beijing, Hong Kong, it's a totally different experience just because the exposure of foreigners there is much more.
It can still happen a little bit in those places, but a lot less.
Well, especially when you look as good as we do.
I know,
Everybody's
right?
going to stare at us,
That's what I'm saying! So if there's anything in the future that you want us to go ask people on the street in China, just let us know, leave us a comment, all right?
Yeah, for now, this is 铁蛋儿.
酷国庆.
Peace!
Peace!
Thank you.